वंदे वांछित लाभाय चंद्रार्धकृतशेखरं वृषारूढां शूलधरां शैलपुत्री यशस्विनी. ऑन द फर्स्ट डे ऑफ नवरात्रि वी प्रे टू गॉडेस शैलपुत्री. शी वाज बॉर्न एज दाक्षायिनी, डॉटर ऑफ किंग दक्षन इन हर प्रीवियस बर्थ. शी वाज आल्सो रेफर्ड टू एज सती. सती वाज डीपली इन लव with Lord Shiva and had married him. Theirs was a purely divine and probably the first ever love marriage. The mighty king Dakshin had a conceited attitude and did not like the ascetic Shiva. His daughter was a princess, so naturally he was upset about their union and disapproved of them. He later performed a Mahayagam to which he invited all the gods but avoided inviting Lord Shiva. Upon hearing this, Dakshayini immediately wants to go to the Yagam, but Lord Shiva stops her. Not listening to him, she proceeds to the Yagam to question her father. Dakshin insults Lord Shiva in front of all the attendees and claims to have disowned her as his daughter. Deeply humiliated by this, Dakshayini jumps into the fire pit and completely immolates herself. Enraged upon hearing this, Lord Shiva performs Rudra Tandavam. The entire cosmos is shaken. He creates the Veerabhadran, a fierce form from his matted locks. Veerabhadran goes to the Yaga and starts slaying everyone there. He even beheads Dakshin. Lord Brahma and Vishnu run to Lord Shiva and plead with him. Shiva cools down a little and lets Dakshin live with the head of a goat. He then takes the body of Sati and roams around, unable to withstand his separation from the beloved wife. Later, Vishnu, looking at his plight, wants to end his misery. He releases the Sudarshana Chakra, which slices through the goddess's body. Her body parts fall all over India, where now in every part there is a shrine known as the Shakti Peetam. Later, Dakshayini was reborn as Shailaputri, which means the daughter of the mountains. She is also known as Himavati, as she is the daughter of Himavan, the king of mountains. He is also called as Parvataraja, and hence her name Parvati.